listen to this. Experiment.
One group of rats was given rat chow. Second group of rats was given cornflakes.
They did an experiment with three groups of rats.
Was given rat chow.
Rat chow, I don't know, like rat food?
Second group of rats was given cornflakes.
Cornflakes.
And the third group of rats was given the box that the cornflakes came in.
The cereal box.
So the rats that got the rat chow lived over a year. The rats that got the box lived longer than the rats that got the cornflakes. The last box rat, no, the
but
last
then,
cornflake rat died.
Yeah, so this is saying basically that if they have as much carbs as they want, they just died. But yeah, I don't know if this
died
is that great.
The day the first.
It's just kind of, I don't know, kind of interesting.
Box rat died.
The ones that ate the box, the cereal box, lived longer than the one that were eating the cornflakes.
The box rat died. Box rats died of starvation. They just lay down and got listless and died. The rats that got the cornflakes became very agitated and ran around their cages and started to bite each other. And they had fits.
From sugar, they had all these issues. I don't know, guys. Just food for thought, guys. Food for thought. Food for thought, boys. I should have listened to. I don't even know, dude. 30 seconds until minions spawn. It's Andy McKee. Oh, Andy McKee goes ham sometimes. Actually, I don't know what to listen to. Best. Melodic selection. Minions have spawned. Might be a bit too loud, honestly. Fuck. You see, guys, when there's fighting like this going on, like crazy fighting that top lane is known for, the jungler that just comes up first. Oh, yeah, 2-0, okay. How does this guy fucking know? This guy was the guy I thought may have been ghosting in that one game. How the fuck did he know that Shyvana was there? Wait, Shyvana was level 2. Did he have a ward? Wait, that's fucking... That is so weird. What the fuck? She came straight to top from level... Like, she was level 2. She came straight to top, she sat in that barrage, and he used immediately backed. My map is blocked, but I did hover my screen over Shyvana. That's fucking weird, dude. I would expect a level 2 Shyvana Yig all the way from bottom leash. Isn't that the weirdest fucking play? perfect time to act. Nice. The question is, can I get a play without getting ganked? And the answer is, I'm gonna fucking risk it. Just gonna play nice and safe. This guy's getting hard zoned. I like this build a lot, actually, guys. I'm a really big fan of this build. We have Nash in their jungler. Why, he was doing cloud drake in turn 10. It's crazy. I don't think this guy's ghosting. I think this guy plays really safe. He's a top lane main. But that early Shyvana thing, I don't think it made really much sense. But yeah, I don't think. I mean, he could still be ghosting, who knows? I have more experience on Gnar than this guy that was on Yasuo, I think. Because Yasuo does not seem that great. Apart from the level 1 that I got outplayed. I don't think he knows how to play the matchup to win it or something. But then again, he's playing respectful of jungle always. He just died. This jungler seems really good. What the hell? Who's this guy? Way weird. Chinese jungler, I guess. Chinese guy. He's a beast. He's doing a lot for us. I'm trying to kill this guy on the tower. Ah, fuck. No, well, I have TP, it's just, it doesn't really matter.